Here are the models 830C and 890C. Both are dual display handheld capacitance meters. The main difference between the two meters is their max measuring range, which is 199.99 millifarad for the 830C and 50 millifarad for the 890C. These new models' tolerance feature makes grading or sorting capacitors easy. Simply insert your known good standard capacitor. Press the tolerance button marked tall to select the mode. Continue pressing the tall button to cycle through 1 to 20% tolerance level settings. Inserting different capacitors will result in a single beep to indicate the value is within tolerance, or three beeps to indicate the value is out of tolerance. The form factor of these meters was designed for comfortable in-hand use with tapered sides that help prevent the meter from slipping out of your hand, and also allows for a larger screen. Both meters feature large, easy-to-read primary and secondary displays with 11,000 and 10,000 counts respectively, as well as a bright, evenly lit backlight. To keep the display looking new, we've included this LCD visor that prevents the screen from making contact with the surface when it's placed face down. The inputs section has both banana inputs for use with short test leads and blade style inputs that are for direct insertion of leaded components. The side of the meter has the mini USB connector for connecting your meter to a PC to allow communication with the free software available for download. On the back of the meter is the convenient tilt stand. Under the tilt stand is the battery compartment that's accessible via a single screw. Having a separate battery compartment means no calibration seal is broken just to change the battery.